Hello, my name is Alexandra German. I work for Bridgewell. I've been with Bridgewell for 10 years and I work at a residential program. I started with Bridgewell as an intern through their ongoing intern program that they have with the local high school. I then, after I finished the internship, started as a regular direct support professional, which I stayed in for about 5 years. I then became the assistant director, which is the role that I'm currently in now. I think my supervisor is amazing. Over the years, I've learned the difference between a manager and a leader. A manager, you know, manages, delegates, a leader leads by example. She's an amazing leader because she's always been there for anything, from the staff to the residents. She's always willing to come in and help guide you in the right direction if you need any assistance with anything. I like working with my coworkers because in the settings that we're in, we're a great team. We become one when we're on shift. Everybody's very helpful, whether it's helping within the shift that we are in or just covering each other's shift or just going above and beyond to just help each other.